Peggy 18.
I, William Jefferson Clinton.
Richard Billhouse Nixon.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully
preserve,
protect,
and defend
the Constitution.
Constitution
of the United States.
Of the United States.
So help me God.
I was sworn to protect the American people. But I can't do that without you. The Blacklist attacks could tear this country apart. You're our last line of defense.
Why did you run to the Americans?
We're not gonna stop this attack. We're gonna stop all the attacks.